send budak ni, mana budak ni to school. And she's got exam today. Is it an exam or a test? Exam. I see. She's got an exam today. Lepas tu kita nak tinggalkan dia sebab kita orang nak pergi jalan. That's my mom. Mommy, say hi. Hi. We're gonna bring Mumsy and Ariana today to where? Danish. Where are we going?
Camera. GPO lah.
So the plan is this. We are gonna go. The plan is this. We're gonna see if Dina is gonna finish her exam earlier. And then kalau by the time kita pergi breakfast dia dah habis exam, then kita bawa dia lah. Kalau tak, kita akan tinggal. Okay. Yang morning, yang morning. Alhamdulillah, overnya.
Awak gelap je.
Hey, dah tak payah. Okay, so Dina's going to school kan, Dina? Salam. Cepat.
Bye.
So we're gonna pick you up at about 12.
Okay.
Bye. Okay, bye. Do it for the vlog.
Panjang cakap.
Normal, guys. Is that one that you're doing to the vlog? First at this place, somewhere near Sungai Merak kot katanya. Well, the choices that they have is all boleh tahan for a morning breakfast in Malaysia seperti biasa. Tapi saya, because hari ini adalah hari bergembira dengan family, so not really, I don't really plan to really look after my food in a way sebab it's not that easy to find anyway. And the best choice that I have here is bubur nasi. Okay, telur masin is not really clean. I do not plan to take all kalau saya boleh tahan lah, because telur masin is actually my favourite. Used to be my favourite. Kita ada bergedil, kita ada a little bit of itulah goreng. So, yep, not clean. Tapi to me it's still better than mihun goreng or nasi goreng or nasi lemak. Sup dia boleh control sikit lah. Okay, see what Dora is eating.
No.
Tengok dia tak ada kasi apa dia makan. Cheat day eh? Cheat meal? Cheat day?
Cheat day.
Oh wow, what's that? What's that, Danish? That's
my dinner lah, share.
Tattoo salad
eh? Yeah.
Okay, mommy is taking tahu. Apa ni eh? Tahu sumbat? Bukan tahu sumbat. Bukan tahu telur. Tahu yang dalam ada ayam. Sedap, okey? Itu tahu sangat sedap. Yes. Okay guys, saya nak makan.
Oh my god, kenapa?
Ya, tak apa. Bang, kerja sini bang.
Baru dapat masuk semalam.
Kat meja bang.
Tolong ambil meja.
Do it for the vlog.
It's quite a struggle to finish the bubur nasi sebab dia macam masin sikit. But then I decided that I'm going to take Nescafe O kosong, no sugar. So kita compensate lah yang mana yang boleh eh. Masin. So it's a struggle to finish it. Hey.
Hi guys, it's me taking over Mama's vlog because
I'm cool. Have you finished your bubur?
Yeah, finally I managed to finish it. Like,
Berpis 20 kali.
Itulah dia. Tapi it's okay because life is meant to be enjoyed. Saya tak makan macam ni hari-hari. Like I said, bila boleh jaga, saya jaga. Bila saya tak boleh jaga, saya belasah. Belasah yang berpada-pada. And then after this, I will have to know what to do. I probably have to go and do burpees 20 kali.
Dia ikut cakap saya, guys.
Tommy, have you finished your burpees channel?
No.
Why?
Oh, dah tanya Ariana kenapa tak nak makan? Kenapa
nak tak nak makan?
Okay, bye. Okay, guys. We would like to personally say thank you to Harian Metro for featuring us today kat dalam Harian Metro. It's 28 December, Khamis. And yes, the article is about Cergas Sekeluarga. So that's us during the photo shoot that day. And that's the whole article. Bantu lebih 300 peserta. Well, mention a few things here. Saya pernah besar. Saya masuk program bawah pendalian Coach Jam. Saya pernah berat 20 kilo. And then it mentioned here about my experience, my qualification, the kids, you know, what they are about. And it also mentioned about me and Fit Scarf, and that Fit Scarf is here. So that's a picture of us doing caving. That's a picture of me doing coaching, whitewater rafting with the family. Okay, this is the best part, guys. It says here, harapan kami kini cuma satu, menjadi pelopor bagi menggalakkan kecergasan keluarga di negara ini. Amin. Semoga dipermudahkan. Okay, and then not only that, Task Vengeance is featured kat sini. So it says berdua, sekejap. Berdua, okay, and yeah. So berdua lebih seronok. Now these are Team Putra Mahkota Scouts X, and they are demonstrating exercises yang boleh dilakukan berpartner.
Okay, dah ada.
We had the shoot last weekend actually. Okay, Dora punya banner dah ready. This is the one that she's gonna be posting on FB or IG. So JK1M, Coach Dora di Bukit Mahkota.
Ya.
Dah tak fokus, guys.
Mana nama kita?
Yang ini pula adalah resepi by one of Task Vengeance, one of my trainee, who that is soon going to be one of the leaders. Emma nama dia. She's one of them yang selalu share one of the resepi. Orang tengah bercakap, dia sibuk nak bercakap dengan aku. Best, lepas tu dia suka letak apa yang dia masak. And dia punya arrangement food tu sangat memberangsangkan. I will also share some of what she does. I also have a few in the team macam Suzy. I've got a few, I cannot name all. Tapi saya tak ingat, but there's a few yang saya boleh share. And yeah, we'll do that nanti. Okay, bye. Oleh kerana hari ni is just family day, walaupun saya masih lagi melayan WhatsApp peserta-peserta, WhatsApp trainees. Today we are excited because we were featured in the paper. Can you talk me sikit? Talk me. Kelas tak mak ai. Okay, kita orang kena tunggu Dina. So we are here in Alamanda. Well, that's the nearest place that we can be. Ariana is here. Bye. And yeah, that's the nearest place that kita boleh datang. So kita tak tunggu Dina. Sementara tu kita nak tengok what we can do in Alamanda. I will probably need to just sit one place and finish off some kerja sikit before we go and enjoy. Dah cakap juga.
Dah depan, maklum dia nak buat apa, budak-budak punya apa?
Budak-budak punya apa? Boot camp.
Lepas tu dia nak buat jogging.
Lagi nak buat apa lagi?
Lepas nak buat
Zumba.
Okay.
Guys, she is requesting for Zumba untuk kids. So yeah, we have that plan coming for Taz Vengers. We want to be able to also inspire the children untuk go easy with the gadget and come for exercise. Okay?
Okay, bye!
Where are we at?
We are at Starbucks. This is what I usually do when I have time and I find a place. Not really when I have time lah, when I can find a place where I can sit down or when I need to sit down to wait for something. Saya memang selalunya jarang nak buang masa sebab saya banyak kerja. So usually what I do is I go through my emails, I go through my WhatsApp lah especially. Now program tengah tak ada, jadi tengah we break, kita dalam break daripada program, jadi tak banyak sangat WhatsApp daripada peserta. But yeah, I've got other work kerja macam fixed staff punya kerja dan sebagainya. So this is the time where I do. Anyway, saya I've got few work yang memang tengah pending yang saya kena settlekan. One of it is to sort out pictures Scouts X punya team yang belum habis di upload. They all are waiting for it, I know. So yeah, I have to do that. That's what I've got. I've got ni, my iPad here where I've got to sort out the pictures and post it. Sebab dalam Task Vengers, peserta kami memang sangat appreciate gambar-gambar. Because we always make sure that we capture the moment-moment yang best-best masa diorang workout. Moment-moment yang muka menegang, yang muka tak tahan, yang berpeluh, yang muka kena jerit, you know. So those are the moments that we always have in pictures and I usually make sure we upload that lah. Jadi saya dah ketinggalan masa, I'm going to do that. So yeah, we'll catch up again.
Bye!
Okay, kita dah habis dekat, bukan dah habis lah. Kita dah, we're done in Alamanda. We're gonna go and pick up Rina and then probably have lunch dulu before kita naik ke GPO. So we'll bring you there. Size attire. Bye. Dalam arena exercise arena sangat, saya dah jarang beli kasut-kasut yang macam ni. I have only one or two that I need to stand by, the rest are all. So sekejap lagi nak cari Skechers, Nike dengan Under Armour and Adidas. We'll be right back.
Sorry, you fucked up.
But we couldn't find anything that we like sebab macam harga dia macam sama je yang dekat KL. And dia punya off season is really off season, so macam dah stock betul-betul stock lama. And then kalau kita nak beli stock lama ni dekat KL pun kita ada Sports Planet and whatnot where you can sometimes get a better price. So yeah, we didn't shop. I only bought a few notebooks in Taipo because of the sale. RM5 beli dua, beli satu, beli satu. And that's because I needed the notebook to do a lot of notes. So I guess lepas ni kita nak pergi solat and then we can probably make our way home sebab nothing much lah. Dinner je lah lepas ni kot. Okay, bye. The armor top that I like just now, tapi harga dia 200 lebih, after discount is 179 or something like that. And guess what, material dia sama je macam Fit Scarf punya ultra light top and we are selling it at RM79. Okay, agak promo sikit. Yeah, but anyway, our ultra light top first batch is running out of stock. Kita cuma tinggal maroon and purple size L. M ada sikit kot. So yeah, so I didn't buy because I think it's a bit overpriced, kan? Economy is not that good, kan? So yeah, cukup review untuk anda apa? Okay, hari ni tips yang kita ada is what to do during your trip for shopping. Simple things that you can do. Number one, make sure you wear good shoes. Okay. Kalau niat tu bershopping dan hendak membakar kalori dengan selesa, tak payahlah pakai high heels. Just wear a good walking shoes. Number one. Number two, make sure you have got your plain water with you. Supaya as you walk and you get dehydrated, you minum. Okay. Number three, take a lot of stairs if you can. Contoh macam escalator ni. Okay. Sebelah dia tu ada tangga. So take the tangga. Take a longer way. Walk. Okay. So those are some of the tips. Saya kalau pergi berjalan macam gini, I'm always alert. Saya selalu have in mind that okay, it's okay. Even though it's a family day, even though it's a shopping day, duit banyak habis kalau betul-betul bershopping. Tapi I always think that okay, it's good. Hari ni I do a lot of walking. Usually I would have my watch on, tapi hari ni saya terlupa nak pakai. And I usually like to see berapa step yang saya buat. So that's another good tips for you. So harap you all semua boleh mempraktikkan tips ini. So it's okay to go shopping and burn calories. Okay, so guys, the thing that we need to always remember bila kita makan benda-benda nikmat ni, dia lalu kat sini je. Yang ada kat lidah, dia lalu kat sini. Dia dah masuk sini, selalunya adalah penyesalan. Penyesalan yang tak berkesudah. Tak boleh lagi belakang apa. Hari yang panjang
gunung naik bercabang tiga.
Alamak,
mana nak sama.
Yang dah malam yang. Shh. Behave.
Sekejap lagi rumah si dia. Macam mana ni?
Undai. Dia tiga kucing lari. Ha. Mana nak sama kucing belah. Ha. Kita boleh cari. Ha. Mana nak cari semua family korang. Ha.
Patah. Patah. Mak saya pantun. Okay, we are at my mom's place. So she's gonna
pasal pakai air mineral.
Tarik. Bye Anna.
Bye.
See you.
Thank you.
Kimi, bye. Bye sikit. Okay, we are on our way back. Maka habislah hari ini kita alhamdulillah selesai dapat melayan Mamsi and anak saudara saya Ariana. Wow, gelapnya, gelap guys. Okay, diorang nyanyi. Okay, so harap-harap hari esok. Macam mana hari esok akan menjadi lebih baik daripada
hari itu.